get a bond, finally, so that when the young get a... Also, of course, it's about...
Yeah, that's the crossover.
Yeah, I know. I thought that too.
So Auckland and Wellington are really bad. Yeah, Auckland was particularly bad in the median price. $1 million. Yeah, but Wellington's becoming really bad as well. Obviously, like you've got limited space because you know just sort of the island.
Yeah.
So people have to move out of Wellington City.
Yeah. And there's no place to build.
Yes, it's very, very expensive. And things get snapped up, and then you put something in. You always know it's a very busy market when it's auctional tenders. But it's not so bad in Dunedin, but has risen. But it's really bad in Dunedin.
So what's the median
price? In Dunedin? I think it's about 300,000. Yeah, and you're getting like a meter square sort of land as well. So, it's more reasonable down here, but obviously not as many job opportunities. So in Auckland, you always have a shortage of teachers and people.
Yeah.
Teachers and nurses.